Hey guys, I'm Austin, and I react to the things you grew up watching, and that's what I'm gonna do. You old timers, you guys are old timers. You guys can still get it up. I mean, I'm sure it's not the easiest to get hard nowadays, but if you look at the right set of tatas, who knows? I don't know why I brought that up, quite honestly. Maybe because this song is older, and maybe the people who are gonna watch this are a little bit older. You know what? That is kind of weird to bring up. Why did I do that, I wonder? Huh, let me think. Because I'm an idiot. Guys, Harry Nilsson, Without You, from 1972. Can you guys imagine what was in 1972? Did you guys imagine anything? I don't know what you guys imagine. Yeah, but Harry Nilsson, Without You. I'm kind of skeptical to react to this because I don't know if this will do well on my channel. But I need to do different artists and different bands because that will help me out eventually in the algorithm. And I need to not care if this video gets 30 to 40 views. I need to not care. Alright, because you know what? The 30 to 40 people who are watching this are going to get a good show, goddammit. And you are. You're going to get a hell of a show. I'll take off my shirt right now and show you my nipples. I won't do that, actually. I'll get into the song, though. 3, 2, 1. Oh, yeah, by the way, I got the lyrics pulled up. I can't forget this evening, or your face as you were leaving, but I guess that's just the way the story goes. That's kind of a beautiful lyric, right? You always smile, but in your eyes your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows. Ooh, is this about a feeling of regret a little bit? Maybe. No, I can't forget tomorrow when I think of all my sorrow. Well, I had you there, but then I let you go. This song is actually pretty unexpected. I didn't think it'd be this beautiful. I can't live if living is without you. Oh, beautiful. So true, man. How was that? That can't be the heebie-jeebies. The Chili Willies. Well, I can't forget this evening, or your face as you were leaving. But I guess that's just the way the story goes. Now this is some real ass music right here. Smile, but in your eyes, your sorrow shows. This is my favorite part. I can't give anymore. I can't live. Living is without you. I can't live. I can't give anymore. Damn. This is classic right here. This is a beautiful, timeless song right here. Beautiful, timeless song. For sure. Man, I forgot I had Doritos on my fingers. You know what? As I was watching this video, I looked down and I was like, damn, I had Doritos yesterday. And hopefully I don't have like an orange mouth or, cause you know, some of my fingers are kind of orange. My fingernails are kind of dirty though. I didn't realize that at all. Maybe I should stop digging in my butt so much. But Harry Nilsson, Without You. What a beautiful, beautiful voice of his. He has outstanding range. When that chorus hit, it gave me the heebie to the jeebies, the cold chillies. It made me go, whoa. That is an outstanding voice. What a beautiful, pure voice by Harry Nilsson. I've never heard any of his work, but if this is a song that kind of like, hey, I got a lot of good songs like this, check me out. I definitely would check him out. You know what I'm saying, guys? I did look up a little bit about the song, and you know, maybe I'll read it. And he said, Nilsson was at a party and someone put on Without You, and Nilsson searched the song for a long time, even searching in all Beatles songs, trying to find out which one of the tunes it was. Then searched Grapefruit and then found it was A Bad Finger, and eventually brought it to producer Richard Perry, and they did a cover for it. Oh, so this is not even his song. It's actually a cover. Hey, but you know what? Harry Nilsson, you killed it, bro. You killed this song. You murdered it. You took a knife to the song and you went, I'm awesome. I'm the best. I hate you, Mom. Anyways, Harry Nilsson, Without You, 1972. Beautiful. Outstanding. Amazing. What a beautiful song of kind of loneliness and despair and wanting to be with that person and saying, hey, I can't be without you because you're all that I have. You're all that I have, Deborah. Anyways, I loved it. And I definitely will listen to some more songs like that. You know what? I don't even care that I know this song is going to get like 20, 30 views. This was a good time listening to it. And I'm sure the people who are listening probably had a good time too. I don't know. Oh, the shit. The birds just started chirping. It's getting morning time. And I still got 3 reactions to edit. Processing the editing, which takes 5 minutes. And then uploading the video, which takes 10 minutes. And then I gotta edit the thumbnails, and then put in the titles, put in the tags. I got a lot of work to do early in the morning, crazy. But you know what, I wouldn't change it for the world because this is my passion. This is what I'm passionate about. I'm passionate about entertaining and exploring and being someone who normally I can't be out in the normal world. See, on video, I can be kind of goofy, awkward, weird. But out in the normal world, I gotta be kind of serious a lot of times. So it's always fun to let out a little silliness. Right, guys? You silly billies. You silly billies. Have a good night, though. Peace.